Speech therapy, physical therapy, and yoga too. I'm still fighting to make the world a better place.